they obviously ran away. What happened now is that the two prides have met. Probably the rest of the big females have run away, and now the two babies or the two cubs have been left behind. And what I can see is the one male is protecting the smaller cub from the rest of the big females from the southern pride.
So only the females are split up into two and the males do both?
Yeah. Not those two. Huh?
Didn't see the small one, just the two females.
You can see it.